If there's something that annoys you, something that gets on your nerves, something that it's one thing that sets you off, that is a pet hate.
Pet hates. What I hate. Pet hates. I don't hate too much. I'm annoyed by certain things. So can we go for pet annoyances? Yeah, instead of hates. Yeah, that's better.
Oh. I've someone crunch at someone who's a noisy eater.
Oh,
yes.
That really
annoys me.
Like that, Joel. Yes, like that.
Oh,
that's annoying.
Mm-hmm. The pair of ears are annoying.
Very nice, Joel.
Please, you enjoyed it.
Yes, it was.
Yes,
nice.
At the expense of our ears.
Frustrating the life out of her.
I burst a couple of blood vessels there.
I don't like that
yes,
at all.
Yes, that's a pet hate.
Already got
it again?
Yeah, annoyances.
Annoyances.
Yeah, what annoys you?
You.
Okay, fine. I think that wraps up that question. Can we move on to the next one now?
No, let's elaborate. Let's find out why I find you annoying.
It is very self-righteous, actually.
No.
You
no,
are.
Not
you always think
that.
You're right.
No.
I like
no.
to get the last word.
No, that's not right.
Well, I think you do think you're right.
No, I've changed a lot.
But there you're doing it now, saying I'm wrong, so you're right.
Well, I'm hardly going to say, oh, yes, I am self-righteous.
Not in a horrible way, though.
Oh, what's a nice way of being self-righteous?
I don't know, it's
then?
Just you. I'm just used to you being like that.
Right. Self-righteous? No. No.
What do you think about speed cameras?
Eating?
Speed cameras.
Sorry.
Speed cameras.
Nope. Don't get it.
Do you know what speed cameras are?
Cucumbers.
I don't drive myself, but if everybody obeyed the rules, the traffic would go much better and everybody would get there quicker. Like on the motorways, this happened travelling back from Snowdon. We were sticking to the rules and regulations of 40 miles per hour and there were still cars coming past and I was shouting and cheering to the speed camera saying, get that one, get that one.
Speed cameras.
Bees, honey.
No, speed cameras. You know, to catch cars if they go yeah, speed cameras.
Nope.
Because I can't stand listening to the radio, because the radio I find really irritating. I can't stand just having loads of noise in my head. I hate that. I just like to have silence in the morning, and if there's any noise, it's just me talking to myself.
Sometimes when you're talking, I feel I'm coming in a bit too quick before you finish the sentence, and I think
we all do that.
I shouldn't have done
and
that.
And the other thing is,
and
I find
I
myself
myself
saying
doing
the words
it.
For you. Say the words.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like people breathing down my neck. No, I don't like anybody breathing down my neck. And it makes the hairs on my back of my neck stand up if I can feel somebody breathing down my neck.
Get back.
Drunk people. I hate them. They behave like a gang of wild animals who are not animals. They loud, they shout, birds fly off. They sing a hip-hop song that doesn't make sense to anybody. And they're wearing these white trainers and walking like orangutans normally, yeah? The hands is forward, they bend, and they're going
It's just like if you're driving down the motorway. Now they sling bleeding coke hangs out the window at 60 and 70 miles an hour.
Do they?
Yeah, that's happened to me two or three times in the last couple of months. All of a sudden some prat just goes, slings a coke can out the window and it goes bouncing along and goes past your window about 70 miles an hour. And hope for, as you're driving along that the thing don't bounce on your motor, innit? Because you end up with dents everywhere. You end up with Emma finish. Emma finish motor.
The best thing you can do is leave traces of poo in the way, because they're actually not looking at all on the ground, they're looking at the girls around them. They step on it, they walk with it, then starting to smell. So they blame each other, and they look at the sole of the shoes, and that's it. They've been hit by us. Show them that you can be dangerous, but in a smelly way.
This is a funny question. What do you think your most unappealing habit is, both of you?
Energetic.
Unappealing habit.
Unassuming habits.
Unappealing.
I've never.
Sort of nasty habits, if you've got any bad habits.
None.
None.
Oh, no, we haven't any bad habits.
No.
Bad habits. When people say something, I pretend I haven't heard them, so they repeat it again. That's a bad habit.
What for?
Just do it.
Dave's got some bad habits. He goes like that with his jaw. Really annoys me. Like,
oh, Dougie does this. I mean, what good's that to anybody?
Well, I don't know what Dave does. It's as if like his jaw's locked and he has to go.
God.
My habit is, and this has been explained to me by my children as well.
Yeah, this has been explained to me by my children.
When I say a joke, I go on to explain it.
What's that?
Somebody's flushed the toilet upstairs.
They have a few bad habits. I tend to scratch a lot, and I also, unknowing to me, I tend to pass wind a lot when I'm in public, but that doesn't really worry me, because you've got to pass wind or you might blow up.
What's that mean?
Bad smells.
Yeah, that's natural, isn't it?
Not that much isn't natural.
You've got that many bad habits. I don't know if we've got all evening to discuss them.
I don't think I have I? Hey, what bad habits have I got? Pardon me.
If you can't not do it, can you? It's not like biting your nails, which you just do.
You don't have to force it so much.
Don't force it, just...
You do. Like that.
It's not true.
I hate spiders and I hate spiders and spiders and yeah, spiders.
As I say, I think we've been used by people. Our tolerance is being used by people for their own ends. I was most annoyed with the election of the last Labour Party. We weren't really bothered about what they did.